This is 1870. And we have more vicious chihuahuas. It's got this T1 siding that I'm not real thrilled about. Roof is in good shape. The air conditioners appear to be functioning, the originals. It's an E neighborhood. Mostly just working folks. This one's a little bit better condition than the other one. Needs painting on the exterior. I'll put it in B condition.